right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
A little under 9 minutes gone. And so it is 1-1. Big faceoff win. He scores! Game over! Overtime winning goal! The game is over. But against an OT, it seems like the smallest thing can happen and then go wrong for a team. In this case tonight, it went right for one.
The little extra plays that make